606, we are following developing news from Chesapeake. Investigators are working to figure out what sparked a vacant house fire in the Deep Creek area. Firefighters were called to South Military Highway just before 8:30 last night. Crews were able to put the fire out within 30 minutes. No one was hurt.